Doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good.
Let's move.
Plus four Paragon. Well, yeah. I'm not gonna be renegade against her. Like, yes, I love you, but I'll kick your ass verbally. Where that voice comes from. Sounds like behind me. Okay, this... Oh, so you can only change your weapon loadout at these things? I mean, I guess that's alright. It's the way it worked in the other games. Alright, well, I don't have anything new, so... Oh, is it ultralight materials? Oh, so now I can put on these weapon mods. Okay. Thank you for reminding me of that. We don't have any... We have to find out what goes on what. Modify. Okay, we didn't have that there. We have it here. Oh, cool. Throw it down on the table. Just throw that crappin' freaking thing down. Yeah. Reduces weapon weight by 50%. Superior lightweight alloys replace weapon parts, making weapon less obtrusive and easier to handle. Is it really easier to handle, like as far as like kickback and stuff? Would that improve accuracy? There's another choice though. SMG scope. Simple 2x optical scope increases stability while zoomed. Increases accuracy while moving and taking damage. Okay. So... Okay, change view. Oh, cool. That's cool. Pick it up, put it down, pick it up, put it down. Here we go. So maybe I should switch to this hurricane submachine gun. Oh, it's got two mods available. Slot occupied. Okay, so I can put both on that. Cool. So this N7 Hurricane is pretty good now. Nice! I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah! I know, I could have ran. Cool music. Oh wow, not very accurate. There's someone back there. Wow, this gun is a pain in the butt. Look, guys, spinning, spinning. That's awesome. They're bouncing all over the freaking place. Wow, this gun is a real pain. Is that it? I'm Liara is still on alert here. I'm not sure that's it. Yeah, we're just gonna look at stuff though. From Faiza Hakal to Kelly to Sandoval Fletcher. Yeah, I know. Two external specialists in the same week is a bit insane. But Hudson, I've heard about the Asari before. She's really well known and she's done some amazing research on the Protheans. I don't know zip about that Dr. Eva chick, but Liara Tassoni? She's the real thing. Hey, he knows what's up. I'm attaching some of her advanced papers on Prothean culture. Read 'em. You'll be a believer too when you're done. Who writes out read 'em like that? I can't wait until they introduce her to people. This is so exciting. Faiza, whatever. There's more people here somewhere. And I hear them. What the hell's going on with, her power's freaking out. What are you doing? What is this? Oh, plastic. There's more people. They're just not advancing. They're hanging out over there somewhere. Cool. I'm trying to get cover. She's using my cover. What? Now we got the warp. I'm sorry guys, this gun's a pain in the butt. I'll be happy when we find some, like, stuff, mods for the handgun. Oh yeah. Much better. I'll switch to my incendiary ammo. That didn't work very well. We're too far away from them. I get closer. Try this Nova. Oh! I didn't see him. That was crazy. These guys just come out of nowhere sometimes. Is he the last one? There's another guy. There's at least one other. Should I do it? Charge? I can't, right? Too far away? I'm too far away. Well, there's no one to charge at. She's freaking out with her power. Someone's shooting. Alright. It looked like they welded the door shut, or they were shooting while the door closed, either way. Okay, is there anything to look at around here? Don't want to miss anything here. What's all this? Just rocks? What does this say? Command line something. Something connection. That's a spent round. I can't use that. It flashes, though. It's like, look at me. You can't use me. Oh. Sifting through debris, huh? This is all Liara's forte here. Archaeologist and researcher. See how they flash? Like we can get them. I don't know what's going on with that. More rocks.
What's that smell? They just activated the decontamination protocols, with the staff still inside.
Put a stop to that. I'll go in that door a second. Oh, we can activate and deactivate. Well, they're both activate. Okay. Shotgun high caliber barrel.
This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
Huh. Personal notes. S. Esparza. We haven't been able to decipher much, if any, of the language yet, but the visual documentation gives us some idea as to what they were studying, namely us. They seem particularly interested in early humanity's evolutionary process. Judging by the way they organized their files and highlighted specific occasions, it seems a bit fantastic to write this, but everything indicates that they seem to be trying to chart the curve of humanity's intellectual progression.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied.
What if I go through this? I can't go through that. But there's a goodie! I'm gonna deactivate that then. Somehow. Didn't even mean to do that. I'm just trying to show off now. Hey. It's not working. What are you doing? Analyzing? So I guess we activate this stuff again? You guys want to come out of there? Well, that's not very helpful. Well, now I can at least get access to this upgrade thing here. Sniper rifle, extended barrel 1. And we can get in there now. Cool. I'm guessing there's nothing else to uncover. Oh my god. So activating that thing just charred these people to a crisp. That's horrible. Is this Cerberus? Because really, if the elusive man is up to this crap, I can't save either. Can I get like further, like down here or something? Save? No. Okay, save back here. Yes. Okay. Hello?
That's the tramline. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's okay. Just through here.
Okay, sweetie. Let me just look down here. Nothing. Okie dokie. So quiet, except for the friggin' storm outside. Nothing. Well, there aren't a lot of secrets gathered throughout so far. Everything's pretty much straightforward. What's that? Oh!
No kidding! Is that the only way in? It's the only way I know of. We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights. I'll move up first.
Careful, Ashley.
Don't let it target you!
Sounds like a good idea. Yeah, I know how to do that.
Keep moving!
Can we shoot it as well? It's just moving up bit by bit. I got it.
Keep moving.
Okay, I'm gonna keep moving. You forgot to tell me to keep moving.
Keep your head down.
Well, that's not working. Oh, there's dudes back there. Oh, those are mechs. There's mechs back there. Wow, that hurts. So, should I just follow Ashley? Ah! Ah! Damn it, damn it, damn it! No! No, 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 no! What? Take cover, take cover! It's still hitting me there. Yeah, that was close, huh? What's this other button flashing? See the right indicator?
Keep your head down!
So am I still kind of low?
Keep moving.
And I can't save in the middle of all this.
Damn it.
Go, 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 go. I'm pressing.
We're clear. The turret can't fire on us from here.
Those guys are coming out. Are they gonna come out of that door? So we can use the warp and stuff through a singularity through the... But we can't shoot through. Might as well take care of him like this before going in. Oh, that was weird. Yeah, it's kind of like cheating, but... I'm waiting for them to open the door. They're not gonna do it, huh? I'm watching his health go down. What'll make the battle when we get through there easier? That was just cheesy. He can't get anywhere, he's going all over the place. Take care of him. Yeah, you can't do anything because we just keep warping you. That's more effective. Your singularity and warp. Is there anything to see around here? If I go that way, it's going to start targeting me. So let's just go in here. There's actually one that we didn't kill. That's it. I need to increase my medkit capacity. Shut the thing down.
Set up a perimeter. No one else comes across.
Or use it.
We still have teams on the other side.
No one. And shut down those cameras.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter, helmet to helmet?
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them, and the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea.
Really?
See what you can find.
Sneaky, huh?
What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Don't be jealous.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
She getting jealous. Look at her. Don't be jealous. There's nothing to worry about. God.
What have you got?
Just Ashley.
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh. Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, he's a kind of looking like a husk.
They've definitely done something to him.
Engineered by Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people.
Yeah, well, I don't agree with that.
You, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
You think I'm like him?
How can you compare me to that thing?
I don't know what you are. Not since they got their hands on you.
I'm just Shepard.
Is it really you? Would you even know if they were controlling you somehow?
That's not fair, Ash.
You don't even look like Ash, though.
I don't need you to answer. I doubt there's anything you could say to convince me. I guess I just need some time to get to know you again.
Okay, well, I haven't changed.
I'm the same person I always was. Time won't change that. But if that's what you need, I understand.
Thanks for understanding.
You bet.
Not a problem.
Let's see if we can get that tram sent over here. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Delta Team.
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
Elsie. Huh. Oh, so I can't move because I gotta go.
Will do. Right away!
Now I can move, okay. Where should I go?
Okay. Got it.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. V, right? Well, then I'll go here.